Fine Old German Violin by Wilhelm Koestler, presumably around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, new bridge, and new strings.